time is it? You know what time it is. It's time to hit that subscribe button. You know just where it's at. Right down there. Right down there. And it's time to find my Instagram. That's Geekly Amanda. G-E-E-K-L-Y Amanda. It's the same on Twitter. Make sure to follow me there too. And it's time to get this reaction video started. Where's my fan? Where's my fan? Here. Because I got to get ready. We have a trailer number two for the Bridgerton. Season two. Well, trailer number one for season two of the Bridgerton. And I know season one, I needed a big fan. I was like, woo! So I can't wait for season two. I know many have been waiting for this one. Y'all ready? Just getting started. I can't wait any longer. Let's go.
Dearest reader, it has been said that competition is an opportunity for us to rise before our greatest of challenges.
This is the season the Viscount intends to find a wife.
You honestly just did that.
I believe I did.
She's trying to get the son married now, huh?
Your Majesty, may I present Miss Kate Sharma and Edwina Sharma.
Only hope they like me.
Oh, all you have to do this evening is remember what it is you're looking for.
Someone charming. And handsome, of course.
I prefer funny.
But I cannot be the one wondering if this former capital R of rake is ready to flourish.
It is only out of the greatest love of my family that I aim to choose a bride with my head and not my
what?
Heart.
Any suitor wishing to gain an audience with Miss Edwina Sharma must
hard,
first obtain the sister.
Oh. The sister.
The sister can be problems.
An excellent judge of character. See?
Antony will need all the help he can get.
He seeks a wife only to fulfill his duty and does not believe in the true love you deserve.
We should certainly not give him too much credit now, should we?
It is a poor player who plays the game and a wise one who plays their opponent.
Are you in a losing mood?
My mood shall remain unchanged.
Can you really not see anything engaging about it?
Yes, I suppose I can see how he might engage
a person.
This is gonna... Oh my goodness! That dog!
Are you hurt? Come down to
that dog's after him. It's so soon.
Thing, to meet someone and feel that you know them, unlike any other. After your father died, a wall went up inside you, as if love had become some weakness instead of your greatest strength.
They're gonna get some deep issues in this
one
too.
Your heart.
The one that makes it impossible for you to look away from them at any given moment.
What happens when duty is in conflict with the heart's true desire?
And he didn't touch
but
it.
Then what? There is the potential for a considerable scandal indeed.
My honor is hanging by a thread that grows more carrots with every moment in your presence.
Woo!
I want my sister to be happy.
Oh.
Can you make her happy?
She's being protective of her sister.
True love is worth
that's right. That's right. I believe in true love. Bridgerton season two.
Lady Whistledown's words carry far too much import. We must entrap the scribbler.
Oh, they're going to try to get her.
Yes, that is why I thought of it.
They're going to try to get her. Well, I feel like they showed us the whole season right there. They gave us a lot. I'm getting a little worried. I know it's going to be good. I mean, Bridgerton, and you know that Sharonda Rhimes behind it, and she does some great stuff. I mean, look, she just did that Inventing Anna. She was the Grey's Anatomy lady, right? She's done the first season, so I have trust in her that she's going to do this right, the season two, but I'm getting a little worried because season one was so great. So much romance and Steve, I didn't even have to get this out, the trailer. I didn't even have to do this. So I'm worried. And then the guy from the first season, I mean, they showed the girl from the first season, right? That got married. I forget their names. And then the husband, but I don't even see him in this one. Did he? I remember they had something that he might be in, not be in the season two, and they showed her with the babies. And I didn't even see him. Maybe I missed it. But he gave the steaminess. He was part of this. He was part of this. Is the brother going to be able to do this? Is that romance right there going to live up to the season one? I don't know. I'm crossing my fingers, I hope. Let me know what you think. Comments, thumbs, all that. Until next time. Mwah.